A new study conducted at USF shows that a lack of sleep can increase your risk of heart disease by as much as 141%. Put your body back in a natural circadian rhythm by getting some vitamin D when you wake up, exercising daily, and limiting light before bed. Use a sleep calculator to ensure that you get 5 to 6 sleep cycles in and stay consistent. Then you might feel differently when asked, "How did you sleep last night?"